This poem is called Powerful One. My back hit the wall. I was shattered to pieces. All was over. You picked me up in pieces. You remolded me. You reshaped me in a way that looks beautiful to behold. What a great potter you are. The whole world is in your hands. You have the compass of the world in your hands. You are the first to construct bridge in the world. The first fashion designer. The first doctor that performs an operation in the world. You caused a deep sleep to fall on Adam, and he slept. You took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh. And the ribs which you took from man, you made him a woman. And when Adam saw her, he said, "This is now my bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh, and she shall be called woman." The one that said, "Let there be light," and there was light. The living water, the bread of life, the fire that burns the bush, and the bush never consumes. The way maker, the miracle worker, the rock of ages, the mighty man in battle, the man of war, the one that sent one angel in one night to kill 185,000 Assyrian soldiers, the powerful one. Guess who I'm talking about? The boss of the universe, Jesus Christ, the resurrection and the life, Hosanna in the highest. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you so much for listening. I hope that this will bless you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hello.
Can you hear yourself?
Will I practice first?
Yeah.
I was shattered to pieces. He said this. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah. That's a good one. Yeah.